patient optimization is the key factor prior to any general surgical procedure. By optimization, I mean that, you know, we need very good overall physical fitness. The sugars have to be well controlled. Patients who are hypertensive should have good BP control, so the medication needs to be looked into. The weight of the patient, again, very important. Certain surgeries need a near normal BMI, so the improvement in or taking care of obesity is important. And the cardiorespiratory status, very, very important, which highlights that, you know, cessation of smoking, good cardiac status. So all this has to be translated into a good care prior to surgery.